So this morning I have a bunch of coins left over, so I take it to consolidate it, liquidate everything, right? So I take my coins, or I have a bunch of quarters from left over from doing laundry. So today I needed a copy, so I end up at the post office where they have a copier, and they have an old one. I mean, this the post office. They have a really old, super old copier. It just takes quarters, 25 cents. You know, I mean, you can even pump up your tire with a card now. But anywho, so I go up there and I'm asking the guy for like a couple dollars in quarters, which I already exchange. I'm like, well, crap. Well, so anyway, I asked the guy, and he says, oh, well, let's not go crazy with the quarters. Well, there's a coin shortage. I'm like, well, I didn't have a shortage just like 20 minutes ago, and unfortunately, now I do because I exchanged. The laundromat didn't have a shortage. But the post office, the government, they have a coin shortage. I can almost guarantee you that they have more coins than I usually do, you know? This way, coin shortage. I just told us, I think there's a mine shortage, alright? Okay, fine. Coin shortage it is. That's my 2 cents. I can't give you 2 cents. There's a coin shortage!